I'm here today to introduce to you all the Parks Challenge with the help of Sammy Clarita. We are lucky to have a wide variety of beautiful and unique parks in our community that accommodate diverse interests and needs. Now we want each of you to get outside and explore them all. Each month we'll include a special challenge with instructions for finding hidden words or letters throughout specified parks. Your mission for this first passport is to find one hidden letter in each of the 11 parks listed on your passport, including Begonias Lane Park, Fair Oaks Park, Discovery Park, Bouquet Canyon Park, and many more. In each of these parks, you would find a graphic of Sammy Clarita in a plane with one letter. When you locate the letter, write it into the empty space for that park on your passport. Once you have collected all letters, unscramble the letters and submit to reservation@santa-clarita.com. When emailing your unscrambled words, please also include a picture of yourself at one of the 11 parks specified in the Parks Challenge Passport First Edition. The deadline for submitting the first passport edition's hidden word is September 30th, so download your first passport challenge today at santa-clarita.com/virtual-rec-center. Good luck and safe travels to each of you as you embark in the first Parks Passport Challenge mission.